on the previous episode.
To war!
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Shadow of the Colossus. And this time, we are going to kick this Colossus's booty. His big, furry booty. People have been angry at me in the YouTube comments saying I'm not very good at the game. I've never played the bloody game before. What do you expect? I know what I'm doing now, though. I know how to handle this big man. And we're going to go take him out. I'm just going to run up to him. I know what I'm doing. I know how to kill him. We're going to kill him. You, come here, sir. Come here. I know you're big and dusty. That's lovely, but I need to kill you, okay? Come here. I know I'm only little, but could you just slow down for a second and let me hop on your feet? Thank you. Maybe if I shoot him so he realizes I exist. Oh, he's making some creepy ass noises. There we go. And that should work on his foot like so. Lovely jubbly. Alright. Yep, okay. Got the controls down. Let's go hop on this bad boy. Take him for a ride. Dun, 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 dun. And up we go. Bloody no. Oh, calm down, lad. Calm down. There we go. And down he goes. Nice and simple like. No problem. Okay, maybe slight problem. He didn't actually... Eh. Let's try that one more time, shall we? Bloody Nora. Sir, do you mind? Sir, please stop. Okay, I need to actually stab properly. This isn't... I'm not stabbing enough, I feel. There we go. That's what we needed. Thank you for falling over for me, sir. Now, we did manage this last time. Theoretically, I could probably kill him just like this if I, you know, chose to. But probably not the best idea in the world, is it? Hang on for dear life, sir. Bloody Nora. Oh, God. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. Jump, jump. It's like being on the blooming rodeo all over again. I was a rodeo clown as a child, obviously. Okay, we're ready. We're pumped. Stay still, God damn it. God damn it. Bam. Okay, okay, go. Opportunity, take... Yes, there we go. Now, the problem last time was I tried to climb up this middle bit that you can see there, and that's not what you meant to do. Okay, go right, go right. Go, go. There we go. We have to go up this ledge here on the left. And we have to try to do it before I run out of booty grappling ability, which is going to be any second now. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. No, no. Go. Yes. That was blimming close, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, now we just have to kind of try not to fall off for a moment. Lovely jubbly. Crikey. Bit close, that. Bit close for my liking. So, do you mind? Shake, 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 shake. Come on, let's go. Hep. And up we go. As far as I know, I can run on this chap's back. This is so cool. I need to just take a moment to appreciate just how cool this is, the fact that we are climbing this absolutely gigantic creature. Something that you just don't really get the opportunity. Ah! Like I keep saying, you just don't get to do this kind of thing in modern games. I'm not down on modern gaming. I think modern gaming's, you know, it's better than gaming's ever been and stuff, but they seem to have given up on crafting experiences like this. Jesus Christ, that was nerve-wracking. Okay, I need a better hit than that. There we go. Ooh, right in the brain. That's not cool. Crikey! Jesus. Ugh. Apparently, stabbing him in the brain really annoys him because he's not happy with me right now. Duh! Okay, we're gonna move back onto his back just because I'm gonna fall any second now. Okay, that's better. Crap. Grapple on. Ah, do you mind? Okay, that should be enough. Let's try this again. Ah! Bam. One more. Oh. Okay, maybe one more. Go on. Ah! There we go. I've just murdered a bear creature. Huh. Oh, Oh, that is really mean all of a sudden. He didn't deserve that. He was just wandering about living his happy, happy life, and I just slaughtered him for no apparent... Well, I know why. I had a very good reason for slaughtering him. What's with the black tentacles? Ooh. Ooh! Ah! That's not cool. They're inside me! They're inside me! Oh, poor Poncho Man. Oh well. I just slaughtered giant bear thing because I want to rescue this woman. I'm going to go and slaughter like 7 more colossuses after this just because I want to save some chick. I don't want to save. Yeah. That's a bit mean, isn't it? I like bears. Well, apparently I don't. I just killed one. Oh well. Looks like we're back at the temple from the start. Is Manon still here? Creepy shadow people are here, which is nice. This creepy shadow people make fantastic company, probably. I've tamed my character has a very weird face, like the bluntest nose on the planet. It's just odd, it's like very flat. Like, he could stand on his face, you know, you feel he could use his face as a platform, like a hand. It's just flat enough. Is she okay? She doesn't look that good, does she? Do not worry, my dear. Love shall save us. And ponchos. Nobody with a poncho has ever failed at anything they've ever tried to do, ever, so... I think we're gonna be okay. Oh, yeah, did the idol. Oh, there it goes. Like a boom, bitches. Sorry. Okay. Cool beans. What's going on? Thy next foe is... In the seaside cave, it moves slowly. Raise thy courage to defeat it. I assume it's this thing on the left. It kind of looks like a monkey. But it lives by the sea. It's probably not a monkey. Can I make a move? Look at me. Look at my face. It's not the best face in the world. Oh, well, where's Shadowfax? Oh, God. Hello. Come on, horsey. Let's make a move. How do I ride you? Oh, God, my leg. What's happening with my leg? Oh, God, my legs. Fix them. Fix them. I need new legs. My legs are... Look at it. Oh, God. Oh, I'm a bad person. If thou should findst an altar similar to that one... Yes. Offer a prayer before it and thy wounds shall be healed. Ooh, that's nice. You're a doll. You're an absolute doll, Mr. Shrine. Cool beans. It's like I've got no muscle function in my legs. It's just these like soft things attached to me that I just kind of slap around. Anyways, I need to get the sword out. Heal. Ooh, that was. And my arms. My arms are doing the same thing. Anyways, sword. All right, that'd be why. Okay, where? I think it's down. Is it leading me over here? Yep, that way. Towards the beach, I guess. Let's have a looky loo. My horse has a large booty. I'm just gonna put this out there. That is a big booty. I'm not against a large booty. But that is a big booty. Ooh, crikey. Well, at least he didn't go. Ooh! Okay, this is like a really cool image, and there's a bridge over there. Like a bridge over troubled water, now shall lay you down. Oh God, what are you doing? Horse. Deadly edge. Because of the scope of the game, you can tell, you know, it's a big game. It's really expansive kind of landscape, so you just don't get in games of this age. And Legend of Zelda is literally the only one I can think of that did it as well. And this looks promising to me. Come on, Shadowfax. But it's actually making me... I'm not good with heights. I'm really not good with heights, and this is actually quite unnerving because you really do feel the scope of the area. It's a bit bizarre. To be honest, I'm kind of tempted to get a piece free just to play this in history. Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't see... this way. Is there a path down somewhere? Can I get down there, maybe? Maybe I get down here? It's definitely telling me to go down here, isn't it? But can I just wander down there, or... No, let's hop back over here. I guess we have to get down a different way. And this is the bridge I came over on. Bloody hell, horse, you're difficult. What's that? Oh, it's like a little gecko type thing. Oh, do I have to go... I'm so confused. Why am I so confused? Horse, stop it! Jesus Christ, you're difficult to control. Stop. Stop moving for a second. Stop, please. Right. Bloody Nora. Okay. The game wants me to go down there. How do I get down there? Maybe I wasn't meant to cross over. Maybe I was meant to go over down there. Or can I go over here? Ah, this is a path. This isn't a path. Why am I so confused? Where do I go? Do I just go round? I guess. See, I feel I've got to go down there. But I don't see a way down. Okie dokie. It seems I may have found the right path. The horse is horrible. Oh, crikey. Hello. The horse is horrible to control. I'm not going to lie. Absolutely horrible. But I am on by this lovely aqueduct type thing, and the grass has kind of turned to sand, which would certainly imply a beach, wouldn't it? So hopefully, if you follow the light, it's sending me down here. So let's head down this way. Hopefully there's a way down. I'm aware this is definitely still a big pit, essentially. So I'm hoping there's a way... Oh, horse! I want to like you. I do, but... You're not making it easy. Just do what I say. Ah, is this a path? This looks like a path down to me. Maybe. There we go. Okay, so we just need to get round there. I feel I've definitely taken the scenic route to this location, but we've finally made it. So let's just hop up here. And down around here. There we go. And a little video to tell me I've done something successful for the first time ever, basically. Splendid. This definitely looks like a seaside cove type thing, doesn't it? Let's head down there. Come on, Shadowfax. Me and you, girl. We can do this. I know you're scared. Big pit. Giant monster, probably. Scary music. Not a nice situation to be in. But we'll pull through. We'll pull through. We're noble, noble people. And a horse. Still. Okay. Okay. I'm ready. I'm fine. I'm not scared. I'm not scared of giant monsters. Why would I be scared of giant... Who's scared of giant monsters? God. A little nervous. It's getting a little dark for my liking. It's getting a little creepy for my liking. It's just huge. It's the best part of this game so far for me. It's just... Okay, I think it's to the right, maybe? Yeah, down this way. It's the absolute scope of it. I mean, this area is massive. It's really cool. Ah, this looks promising. Oh, Shadowfax doesn't like that. That's because there's a monster behind it. Hello, you're large. Right. Let you in on a secret, guys. I actually already recorded this before and the recording kind of died. The whole bit about not knowing which way to go, that was genuine. I admittedly got really lost when I really definitely shouldn't have done. But I do kind of know what I'm doing here. The recording kind of died, so I kind of had to go back and fix it. But here we are. I've never killed this thing. I just know how to start the fight, but I've never actually managed it successfully. Basically, it's going to stand on its hind legs, and we have to aim and hopefully take out the symbols, and the symbols are on the bottom of its feet. It's too big! Like so. Oh god, nope, 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 didn't work. Flee! I have to get closer than that. You can do that attack and then just get really close up. Hello, Shadowfax. You can get out of here if you want. I don't really need you for this. I've got to say, girl. Oh, this just feels really risky. Go on, put your feet up. Raise your dongles. Raise that roof, yo. My bow is lovely. Ah, you're so creepy! You doing it? Yep, he's doing it, There we go. You're gonna swap to the sword. Oh god, run through his... him, basically. Okay, didn't work. I just need to get on him, that's all that matters right now. Hep. Right, now, apparently, I need to get to his booty. His booty is the first weak spot I'm aiming for. I'm gonna try... my priority's gonna be on to get onto this ledge. It's a method of just, like, getting my sort of cling bar back. Okay. Bloody Nora. Hang on, lad. Hang on. Okay, okay. We're gonna make a move. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go onto his back, I think, and then we're gonna drop down. I think that makes more sense. Can I get onto his... I think we have to go round. We're gonna hope he just kind of makes it all the way around. Which is gonna be close. We're gonna drop down a little bit. Good lad, good lad. Keep on moving, keep on moving. Oh, it's gonna be close. Please don't move too much, because I'm gonna fall off. Go, 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 go. There we go. Oh god, hang on. Ah! Ah! Stop it! I'm so close to falling off. Bloody Nora. Whew. Whew. Right. So let's get that bar back up. I need to find the booty spot. I don't actually know where it is. Should have... ah, hello. Hello. Hello, shiny booty. I see you there. I see you, booty. Okay. Ah! Crack-a-boom. Oh, god damn it. Nearly. Go on. This one's definitely taking a few more hits than the last one did. Okay, I'm gonna go... actually, no, screw it, we can get one more in. Okay, that's enough. Lots of lovely, lovely blood. I'm gonna nip back and just try to get my grip meter back up if I can. Oh, grip, 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 grip! Crikey! I don't blame it, he literally has... blood spraying from his booty. I don't blame him for trying to get rid of me. I'd bloody try to get rid of me. But, I do wish he'd stop as well. I think one more go, I might actually take this guy out from here. Just drop down, swing to the left. Alright, let's do this thing. Crack-a-boom! Okay, that's faded. Does that mean it's no longer a weak spot? Let's find out. Okay, that's faded. That means I definitely have to wait for the head now, I guess. Okay, I found it. It's on his back, and this is how you get through via the back legs where we were. Oh, hold on. There's no reason to go around the front. All we have to do is, I think, is kind of carefully... oh, do you mind, sir? Basically, we're going to try climb over these ridges of bone, as far as I know. So I'm going to give this a go. Sure, this is what I do. I just need to actually manage to pull it off, basically. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Let's hold on for a second. Okay. Go, go, go. Let's go, go, go. Go before he goes crazy. There we go. Woohoo! To the head, to the head. Let's hold on for a second. Don't want to go flying off quite yet, but it should be a symbol down near the front somewhere. I'm expecting one on this forehead bit here. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Let's take this bad boy out. Ooh, crikey. He's not happy about that, is he? Hello. You're not happy about this one, Dickens, are you? Look, all I'm going to do is stab you in the brain. I don't think it's as big a deal as you're making it out to be. This is so cool, guys. This is so cool. I think I've fallen in love with this game already. I really am. Yeah. I think I get one more, then I'm going to go recharge. Maybe. That's an optimistic one more. I'd rather not fall off here. It'd be a bit of a disaster. Yep, hang on. Definitely need to hang on here. Let's just get a bit back. That'll do it. That'll do it. Hang on. And let's go for the final, the killer blow. Oh, nope. Seems he has other plans. That's fine. You shake your head. I whip my Colossus back and forth. Go on. This'll do it if I can get it. Ah! Hoorah! Oh! I just feel mean again. I'm sorry. Down he goes. Which way he goes, nobody knows. Okay, I'm gonna run away from the scary things this time. Flee! No, never mind. Sounds really painful. You can hear them, like, entering my stomach and kind of ripping it to shreds and stuff. It's not a nice experience for me, I've got to tell you. Oh well. Hey, we did it! Two Colossuses in one video. Not bad. Not bad at all. It's a really fun game. It really is. I think this is the entire premise of the game, though. Basically, we keep coming back, and we go, and we beat all the Colossuses, and we're done. Now, I'd expect them to get more and more difficult over time, obviously, and maybe harder to get to as well. But, I don't know. Bada boom. I will rescue you, nameless woman. I will rescue you. On that, I swear. All you need is love. Love. Love is all that you need. Thy next foe is a giant canopy soars to the heavens. The anger of the sleeping giant shatters the earth. That one on the far left looks terrifying. It's like a really angry badger. Cool. Alright, I'm going to do a quick little look, because I want to know how many of them... Can I move now, please? Thank you! One, two, three... Oh god, there is loads of them, isn't there? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There's eight on each side. There is, there's 16 of them. I've done two so far. But two in one episode. I'm going to try to aim for two in each episode from now on. That is the goal. So it'll take eight episodes... No, that would only be about 4 hours, and apparently it's like a 9-hour game, so... That might be optimistic, to say the least. But we'll see what we can do. We're gonna pop on a horse. Next video, we're gonna go to the heavens to face the Earth Giant, or something, apparently. Please do like, comment, subscribe. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to see more Shadow of the Colossus, please don't be mean at me this time. You're all horrible people. I kid. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, well. Until then, cheers, much love, as always, bye-bye.